What's up, guys? Welcome back to part two. If you guys hear like banging or anything, there's a fireworks show going on right now.
It's really annoying, guys. So
it's really loud.
I'm sorry if you can hear that, but yeah, let's get right into the video. The third episode. This is actually the second. In the third episode, we're gonna go exploring that the dungeon. It's actually a spider spawner, by the way. Let's go check it out, Kina. Yeah?
Hold up. Let me just get this iron and I can make... Well, I'm not going to make anything right now.
We actually need coral. Need coal for torches. We got like a little bit.
Okay, I'm just mining some iron right now.
Yeah, okay.
And then I'll get the...
We're doing good. Hopefully you guys enjoyed that first video. If you guys did,
Anthony, need a
smash the like button and subscribe to my sister's channel.
Okay, sorry if it's laggy because, I don't know.
Okay, we actually need torches now.
Can I make sticks? Yeah. Sticks will be really helpful. Oh, they're right there. Wait, I didn't even see it.
Wait, where's my stick?
Okay. Here we go. Now I have some sticks. Nine sticks. So I pick. I already have a sword.
That's actually pretty weird. We got me sticks on my.
No, not that. And 1, 2, 3.
Oh, right there.
Okay, there's two axes in the chest, and then there's one pickaxe in the chest for Anthony. So two axes.
We got 46. We got 46 torches.
Okay. Okay, we're gonna go check out the thing.
Okay.
What? I missed one piece of iron.
Yeah. Okay, let's go check this out. Come here.
Make
sure not to fall, guys.
It keeps going on. Okay, finally, it's done. Okay, let's go. Anthony, take care of that chest and stuff.
Whoa!
What just happened?
A creeper exploded in front of me. I didn't know.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Wow.
Uh-oh.
It's okay, we can get that through.
Yeah, I know. I'll stop with you.
Help Kina move. I don't want you to fall.
He's gonna fall anyway.
He fell down.
That's what I said. He was gonna fall anyways.
He's stupid.
He's like,
it's okay, I can make a bridge.
He's like, YOLO!
Brian, I have enough to make a bridge.
You said YOLO, guys.
Brian, I have enough to make a bridge.
Me too, I have like...
Just keep that there.
Go there. There.
Sorry, but...
Okay, hold on. Move?
Did she
move?
Okay, I'll just keep it like that.
There we go.
So we don't fall. I'm making a third bridge. Like, kind of.
Like this way?
Yeah. I got a snowball!
We can have a snowball fight.
I don't think it should be damaging.
Let me check. Hey, you missed! I miss because you move.
Hey, get like a shovel and tap it.
Okay, I just need some more, Yes, hold up. I'm just getting some.
You need to go down.
A shovel.
Well, they should be good at daytime.
How much sticks do I have? I have zero sticks. I need more wood. I have one stick.
Ah!
Good thing I made everyone
an axe. I need a sword. I actually clicked in the chest. Hold up. Ooh, I got in.
Okay.
You got iron saddles?
Saddles. Yeah. Okay, getting some water. By the way.
Ooh. Sharpness 2 book.
Ooh, that'll be good.
Simon?
Yeah!
Is that the chest? No. Okay, we'll leave that be.
Okay.
Okay.
There, I got some trees chopped down.
Okay, we're doing good.
I don't want to fall! I don't know why I'm so worried. I'm gonna make some... Where is this? Scooch, I got a furnace. I
don't know, we got nowhere to put him. We're living beside a freaking...
I got a 64 stack of wood.
Wait, I actually have a snowball.
Don't tell me I used all my wood. No, I got 64.
Okay, it didn't work. Okay, we're doing progress.
Does anyone need a weapon?
No, I
need a weapon. There's two axes in the chest. Mm. One's for Brian, one's for Anthony.
Okay.
Anthony, you have a sword, right?
I think I should go down there with this iron.
Oh, my nose is stuffy, but I'm not sick.
Okay, I'm gonna go explore this. Who the freak put gravel here?
Where?
Look! Look over here! Left of you, right of me. Right there. Put gravel here.
I'll make you one.
Fireworks are actually...
I don't know why, but the fireworks actually stopped. Okay, here's a shovel in the chest for you.
Is there wooden
or... stone.
Okay. Next episode, should we?
Yes.
Okay. There's actually nothing to do here.
Oh.
Wait, next episode we should go, we should go diving into the what's it called? The ravine, yeah?
Yes.
I think that should be good. So next episode we'll do that, guys.
But we'll keep our important stuff in the chest. This will be our main base. So then we can come back and get more stuff. Is it hard? Because I don't
know.
No,
it's normal.
Oh, you need food? I got fish. Some raw salmon. That I could cook. Oh, there's only one iron in there.
Look at this. Whoa!
You got a bowl? Oh my. Is the morning coal? I need coal. Hi! Oh, coal's over there. I don't know if I should go get it though. Guys, this is risky.
There's actually water that we can land. There's actually water down there we can actually land into. Okay, I'm getting this.
Okay. This was good.
Whoa, I almost fell down.
Oh my goodness.
Oh, he almost pushed me down. Oh my Jesus.
This is why I cry.
Hey.
I'm so slow.
Ethan looks like a blacksmith guy.
Yeah. Oh, you should be a blacksmith guy.
Yeah, move the furnace right here, and then there should be the blacksmith.
Yes. So I'm gonna give you the furnace.
No, I need that. Okay.
So just toss it.
He'll give it back to you, though. I need
but
a...
Then it have, like,
Yeah, off camera, I'm gonna go build this house.
Don't forget this last thing. Don't forget this last thing. It's on the thing. Brian, and you are not allowed to go in there. You have to go give it to him. No, Brian, you're not. He's the blacksmith.
I am the blacksmith. Look, I'm a zombie. Whoa, what?
I need a door for
it. That's cool.
Anthony the chef.
I'm trying to get Iron Man.
Three doors. Okay, I got these doors. Okay. So he's the blacksmither. Why do we need bowls?
I need it for a mushroom stew. Because I have mushrooms.
I got some wood for you if you want.
I have wood in.
How do you make
I forgot to make bowls.
Like this.
I'm stupid. Okay.
How much do you need? I'll make it for you.
I should not need that.
Well, you just gotta sit here and eat in the
oh, yeah,
actually. This is my only way.
I'm
Chef Smiley Face.
Okay.
Just call me that, guys.
How much minutes?
Chef Smiley Face.
Wow.
You guys can call me Chef Smiley Face if you want.
We're actually not doing that much in this.
Yeah, we're just finding kids. These will be the tables. The chairs will sit on.
Why are you guys making this into a place? You know what? Next episode, we're gonna move out.
Yeah, we know. But we're just
no. In the fourth episode, we're moving out.
What?
Yeah, because I have not so much wood. Off camera, I have to get a bunch of wood. Yeah.
Should we end the video now?
Yeah, I think, yeah.
Okay, because we're 13 minutes in the video already. Okay, I'm just gonna end the video while me sitting here. Okay, guys. We hope you guys enjoyed the. Hey, get over here and stand by us.
He doesn't have to.
Okay, I do.
No way.
Bad lighting, Krina. Bad lighting.
Okay, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Please.
And smash the
right
button.
And face, literally. Smash it.
Yeah, and click the
little button. I'm stupid.
Why? I was sitting on my chair.
You heard me, people. Click that little bell and subscribe.
Subscribe the bell.
Click the bell.
To get notified when we upload, go subscribe to my good friend, Flaming Games, Cats, and More. So he has like 2 subscribers because of me and
Karina. He's the best.
Me and Krina subscribe to him, so,
and,
yeah.
And subscribe to Walker Girl, of course.
Walker Girl Vlogs, so, yeah.
And what's your channel?
G-Force.
And his name is G-Force, so subscribe to him, too. His name is right up there. You see it?
Yeah, bam!
Right there.
We don't know if we're gonna have a little YouTube channel for that guy over there. But, yeah. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, smash that like button.
Stay tuned for episode 3. That's in tomorrow. Bye, guys.